I think that first we have to come in and listen, because we're new. But you can learn best simply by listening and observation and asking the questions. Don't come in like you know it all. Come in saying, I don't know. Help me learn. I'm here to learn as much as I possibly can to be the best journalist I can be. So I think that's the first thing I want to do, is just be a really good listener who's not afraid of asking questions so I can learn as much as I can. Second, I think you also have to be a leader. You can't be afraid of making decisions or providing your opinion on a particular way of covering a story, or the way the newscast should go, or what the lead story should be, or should we go out and give more extensive coverage to this? Should you or I go out and actually add a little more coverage to a particular subject? Mm-hmm. Just being a leader. And a leader is not necessarily dominating people, but it is helping guide and direct and create a vision in which others can see and follow.
I like to be a leader too, and also to be a mentor, I think, mm-hmm. is important. There will be a lot of people I can learn from, and who, you know, I'm going to look forward to their guidance. And there will be times, I think, when some of the experiences I've had as a journalist are going to help me be able to help maybe a reporter or a producer reshape or change mm-hmm. the focus of something to make it just more relevant, more clear, more concise, more accurate, more interesting. Mm-hmm. So I'm hoping to get a chance to really work with the news content and bring whatever experiences I've had into, you know, into focus and help shape some of the things. People sometimes, I think, have an idea that anchors just sit up on a desk, powder their nose, and read a teleprompter, and that couldn't be farther from the truth.
That's the truth.
Everyone I've worked with will tell you that I care so much about the mm-hmm. content of what we're doing. I will never be someone who just sits down mm-hmm. and reads what's handed to me. I want to be very involved in the decisions mm-hmm. and in the writing and in the content and in scoping out some interviews or ways that we could make this more relevant to mm-hmm. the viewers.